Well, tonight the questions to become a juror in the Baseline Killer trial are out. Today, 130 men and women received the instructions from the judge as suspected serial killer Mark Godeau sat nearby listening. But that pool of 130 has to be drastically cut down. ABC 15's Christopher Sine has been our lead reporter on this story. And Chris, you have this questionnaire there in front of you, a huge questionnaire as you see, and they're hoping to go through these and be able to eliminate some of these people and keep some good jurors here.
They're definitely going to eliminate a lot of these. This is a 36-page questionnaire with more than 150 questions. Typically, in a case similar to this, the questionnaire is roughly half this. So that gives you an idea of what they're looking at. And I even heard some potential jurors sigh in the courtroom when the judge said how many questions there were. And as you mentioned, all of this happened as Mark Godeau was in court watching.
Our cameras were not allowed in the courtroom today. With a team of prosecutors on one side and Mark Godeau and his defense team on the other side of the courtroom, 130 potential jurors walked in. Godeau is accused of being the Baseline Killer, tied to 74 felonies, including 9 murders and 15 counts of sexual assault. He says police have the wrong man. The jury will ultimately decide. But before that jury is chosen, they must go through these 36 pages. It's the State of Arizona versus Mark Godeau jury questionnaire with 152 questions. Some are pretty basic, such as, have you heard or seen anything regarding this case? And do you know anyone who had any involvement in this case? It also asks about the media coverage of the Baseline Killer case, how long they've lived in Maricopa County, and if they have any opinions about this investigation. Then other questions, such as, have you ever read about molecular biology? Would you describe yourself as a leader or follower? Have you ever heard or seen anything about DNA or DNA analysis? Attorneys for both sides will now go through the answers and determine who they want to keep for the trial.
So after going through the 152 answers, the attorneys on both sides will then whittle that down from 130 potential jurors to possibly 17. I'm told that would give them 5 reserves.
Backups.
Yeah, 5 backups in the event something were to happen, because this trial is expected to last 1 year.
It's a long time. Now, one of the questions in there, how long have they lived in Maricopa County?
Right.
That's important because...
Well, because they don't want to make, they want to make sure that the jury hasn't been tainted in any way. And because the valley has grown so much just over the past 5 years, which is when these crimes occurred, they really believe that they can get an honest, fair jury in there that may not even have heard of the Baseline Killer crimes.
Yeah, if they didn't live here at that time. Seen a lot of those questions before, being a juror myself, so it'll be interesting to see
Very interesting.
That process goes as well. Thank you for that tonight.